Yo, 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 we are here today, episode 18, and I'm really, really excited. I haven't had Hungry Jack's in ages, so today we supported the internationals. Before I begin, please like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate all the support from you amazing people. Thank you so much. Today's max spend was $20, so one frozen Coke, two small drinks. This was with the voucher, one cheesy butt chips burger, one chicken royale, two whoppers, and like small fries. So without further ado, let's start. We'll move this out of the way. Always start with the burgers first, always, so. You guys can stare at that while I eat this. Show you guys. Mmm. So with the voucher, two Whopper meals, $13.95. It's always good, no matter what. Almost bit my tongue. And of course, I forgot to buy sauce, so. All right, chicken royale. There it is. So delicious. So next will be that. Mm. I'm eating it like weird position with my hand. Now onto the fries. I don't have time to grab them one by one. Always grab them in a chunk. Most girls eat it like this. I don't have time for that. Just like grab it and just... All right. So this burger has fries, bacon and cheese. I think it's called Cheesy Bacon Butt Burger, so. Yeah, there's the bacon bits inside. It's all right, nothing special. So I've done two savouries in a row. Last I did the 100 nuggets and this Hungry Jack's today. So I think the next one I'll do a sweet one, probably Maltesers with milk. I've seen that and it looks amazing, so can't wait to do that. Thank you. one shot. Ready? Finish this all. Never waste your food. Onions. I don't like eating onions when it's inside the burger, so let's mix it all together so I don't notice it much. Almost done. Struggling. Just gotta suck it up. The onion taste. All right. Thank you so much for watching my Hungry Jack's episode 18 mukbang. I'll finish this off as I go for my walk. So I'll see you guys in the future. Mukbang signing out. Laters.